Tabulation is the process of arranging the statistical data in the form of rows and columns. In the given example below, the data is written in the form of rows and columns. So this process is known as tabulation.